I've got a real rugby England football in the arse.